To factor this binomial, we have to notice that it's sum of cubes. Now, sum of cubes, a cubed plus b cubed, factors as a plus b times a squared minus ab plus b squared. So it's just a matter of identifying a and b. So what cube plus what cubed? Now looking at 64x to the 6th, 64 is a perfect cubed and that's 4. 4 cubed is 64. What cubed is x to the 6th? Well, after a little bit of thought, hopefully you can see that would be x squared. So it looks like 4x squared cubed is 64x to the 6th. Okay, and then look at y to the 6th here. What cubed is y to the 6th? Well, y squared. Remember, power to power you multiply, so 2 times 3 is y to the 6th. Okay, so for the formula here, a is 4x squared, and b is y squared. So this factors as a plus b, 4x squared plus y squared, times a squared, okay, 4x squared squared, minus a times b, minus a times b, so 4x squared y squared, and then plus b squared, y squared squared. Okay, and then for the last step, let's just go ahead and clean this up. Here it looks like we have sum of squares. That doesn't factor any further. And then 4x squared squared is 16x to the 4th, okay, minus 4x squared y squared plus y squared squared is y to the 4th. Okay, and that's the complete factorization of 64x to the 6th plus y to the 6th, sum of cubes.